gentlemen, feel your eyes. The left side of the air turbine for just about a second. Don't pass the hangar. You're going to see a fallback aircraft. Here he is. You're carrying the United States National Unlimited Aerobatic Champion. It's the
Reactor Watch, check them out at reactorwatch.com, all kinds of great sports watches. And I tell you what, let's go live to the cockpit, call the ground out, see what's going on up there.
Holland, Mike Gator here. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic, Mike. How you doing?
I am down here with thousands of my Battletech friends. I'll tell you, we're just loving this evening show.
Well, I'm loving being here. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, like that, each and every one else do me a favor.
Coming up next.
All right, folks, this is my look to start the second half of my show. Going for a lot of energy. We do about 300 miles an hour at the bottom of the sky. Truly is an honor to be back here in Battle Creek, and hope you all enjoy the rest of the show. I'll be back and down in about 20 seconds. Thank you, Mike.
All right, thank you, Rob. All right, ladies and gentlemen, keep a close eye on Rob. He's up at about, 3,000 feet high air show rate. He's just double-checking the engine instruments, making sure everything is green. He's clicking down that ratchet seatbelt, tightening things up a little more. Watch for the puffs of smoke. That's going to be Rob's signal to us that he's ready to give the second half of our show. There's the puffs of smoke. Watch now as he drops the right wing, pushes the nose over. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go for part two of the Ultimate Air Show 2013 Celebrate Tour. He's diving in, he's going to hit 300 miles per hour as he stated. Watch right there, 500 degrees per second roll rate. Reactor watch is going to make this thing go 385 horsepower, but you know what? Best of all, built right here in the United States of America. Out of energy, so let's get him from the inside, outside, knife edge, spin. Watch how rapidly he loses altitude here. But don't you worry, because he's going to be something to with all that energy. All the tumbles you've seen before with the wind up, the gun by pushing forward on the stick and step on the rudder. Rob Hall's going to use inside tumble, pulling on the stick, he's all the way down the planet, performing a true real deal inside tumble. Balance. Oh yeah, that's a turn.